So I'd just like to say a little thank you to those who sent me Christmas cards. I've been a bit remiss in the Christmas card department. So this is my favourite. This is the one from Marion and John. And best wishes for 2010. I probably need it. Nice little one, like penguin. Marion and John, that's the mum's sister and her husband has a bad ticker. This is the one from Vera, dad's sister. We saw her up Norfolk Way. I think she's down Wales or somewhere. Now, I don't know. Nita's got the dresses. I think she lost her dress book as well. Yeah, we had a few little dinners up there. Did a bit of gardening. This is the one from Nia. And Kappa. More reliable than what I thought. Yeah, it's a nice little one. So she's been helping out recently. We don't know what the future is like, but I just found up a minute ago. Well, a little while back. Say happy Christmas. This is best wishes, Aunt Dahl. Dad's sister. We couldn't be at the funeral because of, we've got issues, me and Nita. Carrie, oh, many issues. This is one from Maurice and Dirk. Spanish one, yeah? Yes, of course it is. Whew, that looks cold. Yeah, we should have been lived in Spain, I think. Pretty sure of it. And this one is from Shreveport, Isabel and Katie. Yeah. Nita's daughter and family. So, thank you for those Christmas cards. Very much appreciated. And Merry Christmas to you all. And everyone who watches my videos. It's been a good time. And... So it's ups and downs.